What the fuck is that? Hiding down there. He's down there! Down there. That's where he was hiding. Hey, boys! Go turn the place inside out! There he is! The fucker was down there! Where is that fucker?! Boys, this fuck face is hiding somewhere! Gotta find the... Just let me see you, bitch, and you're fucking dead. The bitch is there!
Hey guys, what is it down there? The fucker's down there! Eat this, you bitch! Your people, what's down there? Ah! fuck. What's down there, people? There he is! The fucker was down there! Hey, guys, what is it down there? The fuckers got him! Let me tell you one thing, you fucker. You ain't getting away, that's like... There he is! As if there's any danger. Just one measly bitch. I'll just strangle the fucker in that hole where he's hiding. Ah, fucking bitch!
seat. I'll be with you soon.
Made of sand, no less. But damn the sand to hell.
Take a seat, Artyom. You must be tired.
Okay, Mom.
Hi, Artyom. Did you see how anxious Nasa was for your return? To get the maps so they would know where to go next. Did you find them? Great. Sit near the Cornell and tell us more. We've all been anxious, really.
Artyom, it's Dragoy. Have a seat.
No?
We left some water for you. It became quite scarce lately.
Copy that. Over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news! Artyom got the maps. Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I have already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll hold us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir reconned the place, and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Artyom, come here.
Grandpa Yermak, don't you have any water left at all?
Where would I keep any?
Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we'll have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Wow, thank you! Mom, Uncle Artyom just gave me a canteen!
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out.
Artyom, Thanks for coming by to see the guys. I'm totally powerless here, and it hurts. Stepan could never handle hot weather, but here without water, he never even said a word until he collapsed. Alyosha's down too. They just need some water, and I can't help them at all. Sure, everybody has it tough now, but just looking at them is painful. Try to think of something, will you, Artyom? Please.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service. This is something I finished just now.
Ah, hollowed out a couple of Tihar bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple.
Don't forget to clean your guns regularly. With all this sand around...
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
I'm feeling kinda under the weather. Not my best day ever. And I'm not doing that poorly, all things considered. I think we can last another couple of days like this. Maybe. We need water. We really do. That's about it.
Even have the radiation level dynamics here.
Hello, Artyom. Any news about the water? As you can see, I've been trying to condense some, but with no coolant, I got less than a liter out of it. I wish it would rain. But that's highly unlikely here.
When is it from? A bit old. You can go wild there. Our situation is critical. A few more days, and we won't be able to fight off a pack of wild dogs, much less the bandits.
What do you think of our situation, Artyom? Not so good, huh? Now besides, we had guests too. Gave them our best welcome, naturally. The beasts ran straight into Stepan with his mint grinder, and he just minced them. We rushed out, but only saw the bodies. One of the bodies, blyad, was Stepan's. Now at first I thought the bastards got him. Nah, he didn't even have a scratch on him. It was a freaking heat stroke. He's down in the station building now, resting. The rest of the guys are not in a great shape either, so... if those oil bandits decide to put real pressure on us, we are screwed. And they may just do that, because I think that guild lady is trying to use us as a piece in her own game, blять. Having us take those bandits out would play right into her hand. Though if we are all out from dehydration by the time they arrive, that plan will backfire big time. The colonel ordered that water is to be only given to the sick, and those on patrol doesn't drink at all himself. So he's cooped up inside and there is no getting him out. He says he's too weak, it might hurt the morale if people see him like that, you know? As if the morale could get any worse with no water at all. It got so bad, Yermak decided to try and condense some from the air. It's goddamn desert, blin. So this is the situation. We need water and fuel, badly. And we need a hell of a lot of both. With Aurora turning over 2 tons of water into steam per hour, her appetite for fuel is also nothing to sneeze at. We're up a shit creek here, and we'd better find a paddle soon, you know? Or else we ain't gonna come out smelling like fucking roses. Well, that's my take on the things, at least.